Cyber experts have told Sky News they believe foreign spies may target Australian leaders in the same way Donald Trump's team was supposedly attacked. A new centre is looking to strengthen Australia's cyber defences while bringing the fight to hackers. Science and technology correspondent Brent O'Halloran was given rare access.
Chinese-made cameras swept for bugs, servers scrutinised and passwords busted at breakneck speed.
We're attempting 44 billion password combinations per second.
This is the newest fort on Australia's cyber front line. Engineers at TPG Telecom's new Cyber Centre of Excellence are hunting those trying to infiltrate telecommunications networks and web-connected devices.
It's to go and look for those weaknesses that we've assumed don't exist for technology that's been in place for a very long time, and then find those things and come up with a mitigation and stop it happening.
They do that while taking on each other. It's Team Red versus Team Blue, the crackers versus the catchers. One mimicking bad actors, probing potential vulnerabilities, the other finding them and fixing.
Oh, we have fun, but it's all for the ultimate goal of better securing our company and our customers.
Experts from the University of New South Wales and around the world will visit. Their findings will be shared publicly.
So largely speaking, if you are plugging something into your home network, which you don't really know where it comes from, it could be vulnerable.
New threats are testing their minds and mettle, including from AI tools and deep fakes, as well as attacks on home cameras, modems and cloud-based software. The number of reported data breaches in Australia rose 9% on the previous year.
But nation states are playing a much bigger role these days in cybercrime. They're not just doing it in cybercrime, but they're also looking to infiltrate, disrupt and deny access to traditional infrastructure and telecommunication systems. So that's really where we're having to take the fight to next.
And following reports this week, Chinese hackers intercepted calls from the Trump campaign, a warning. Our leaders aren't invulnerable.
Our networks are very resilient, and we do spot nation states trying to break into our networks, but I couldn't promise you that it would never make it into our networks.
As the threats increase, so does the pressure on our cyber defenders. The recent State of Cybersecurity 2024 report found Australian cyber workers are more stressed than their overseas counterparts. Around 4 in 5 survey respondents blame our complex threat environment for their stress.
It's always stressful working in cybersecurity. When everything is working, people are wondering what you're doing. And when things aren't working, people are wondering what you're doing.
Brent O'Halloran, Sky News.